Today I'm going to show my valve trombone. It's a Getzen made in Elkhorn, Wisconsin, and it's got some repairs on it. It's an X band instrument probably, and some visible repairs, braces and whatnot, and it's got a patch on the lead pipe, one dent and little dings here and there, but it's a good player. And I'll play Trombone Shorty's Big 12.